The next song is, this is one, there's a couple songs. Black and White People is one of them, and this song was written, I'd say 10 years ago, but I think I've been saying that for like 3 or 4 years now, so it's gotta be like 11 or 12 years ago. And, but it, I was like 17 years old. I was hitchhiking from Orlando to Daytona. That was my plan for the weekend. And I met this girl, as you do when you're 17. And we had this great week together, and we were headed back to her place. That was a big plan. We were gonna go to Tampa, because she lived in Tampa. Somewhere on the middle of the road, she just stopped the car and kicked me out. Like, it just, she pulled over, I was sleeping, she opened the door, she said, listen, this just isn't gonna work out, and you know, sorry, and thanks for playing. And she kind of kicked me out on the side of the road, and she didn't even take me to my exit, and I thought, you know, bitch. And and it's funny, because like, when you're 17, everything, you know, you watch a lot of John Hughes movies, and everything is, you know, a big affair of the heart, and everything is huge. And now, you know, not so much. Now it's just kind of a character-building funny story, but at the time, you know, that messed me up. So I wrote a song about it, and here it goes. I was listening to the radio and wondering what you're dreaming when it came to mind that I didn't care. So I thought, hell, if it's over, well, I had better end it quicker. I could lose my nerve. And are you listening? Can you hear me while you were sleeping? While I was listening to the wondering what you're dreaming when it came to mind that I didn't care.
lose all my nerve. Are you listening? Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.